conference to discuss the importance of promoting organ donation. I'm joined today by George Martello. George has organized the Torch of Life run since 2000, so 13 years he's been organizing this run across Canada, across Ontario, down into the States, and he's done a great job in raising awareness regarding the need for more people to register to become organ donors. Also joined by Robert Sochi, whose son Anthony is waiting a kidney transplant. We'll hear from him a little bit later. And Haled Khatib, who will be walking a marathon starting today from Ottawa to Toronto. And it's not the warmest weather out there, so we wish Haled all the very best. This issue took on great importance for the Parliament of Canada a number of years ago when Gary Keller, the Chief of Staff for the Foreign Affairs Minister, made it known that he was suffering from a kidney disease that would require a kidney transplant. There was an emergency debate subsequent to that, and because of the death of my wife Betty approximately 2 years ago, 21 months ago now, I offered to be one of the speakers at that Take Note debate, talking about the importance of organ donation. Throughout the course of the evening, I think George and his team had watched the debate and heard my story about Betty's sudden death on election night. 2 days subsequent to that, died in hospital after being on life support. And as a result of that, the organs that Betty donated, currently we know are benefiting 5 Canadians who are enjoying life today. And I've been able to share my story in Parliament and also on a number of venues across Canada, indicating that there are 2 factors that have allowed Betty's memory to go on. And for my family and I, the issue of our faith in Christ and the resurrection, and the comfort of knowing that Betty's organs continue to give 5 other Canadians the opportunity to live has really been a huge part of my journey. Well, George saw that statement and then contacted me to ask if we could honor Betty's memory by having her the honorary person represented in last year's walk across Canada, across Ontario. So at this point, I'm going to ask George to speak to his involvement, and then we'll proceed to the other participants. George?
Thank you, sir. On this 18-day journey from starting Ottawa today and ending in Queen's Park, February 26th, it will be webcasted live. So we urge everyone to continue watching us at torchoflife.com. And we pray every day that we're going to get that call that Anthony has got a match and somebody's going to save his life, just like we got that call with Helene Campbell on April 6th last year, if you remember. So we know, we know he's going to get that call. We just need everybody else to help out. torchoflife.com. Thank you.
Great. Thank you, George. I don't think I've met someone with more passion.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Forget about that one. Forget about it. Turn it off. Turn that off. Okay, hold on. Call it. Okay, Merle. Sorry. I'll grab that.
Okay. Here, use this as the camera. You can see it on the. You can see it over here. What you're seeing is over here. See?
Okay.
So just talk to Merle, like, you know, I mean, talk to Merle. Talk to him how he's feeling.
Okay, Khaled, so are we live now?
Oh my God, it's hard.
Yeah, it's hard, but you're doing a great thing. We're at Bayshore Drive, which is like, I think, 2 kilometers from where you were supposed to be. So you're doing really well.
Wow.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You are. So here we are, folks, and Khaled is making his way to Toronto. We've just made our way from Parliament Hill to Bayshore and Richmond in Ottawa. So if you know where that is, that's quite a distance.
Yeah.
And how are you feeling?
Oh, just my back.
Just your back is sore? Yeah. But you feel good about the walk? You feel
it's nice, huh?
All right.
I love it.
Right on.
So, George.
Okay. So, this is our third part of our program today. The next program will come on at 4 o'clock. For anybody anyone viewing this. As I mentioned, we had a really rough start at the beginning. It's probably the worst I've ever had in all my lifetime doing this. But there's one thing that Merle or anybody else can testify. When we begin something, we finish it. And we're determined to get Khaled to the finish line at Queen's Park on the 22nd and hear that Anthony will receive his kidney. So tune in again at 4 o'clock. Thank you. So here's how you... I'll just to show you, there's a stop button right there, and you just watch. I'm just showing you.
Heidi. Hi, Heidi. How are you doing? I hope you are enjoying to watch me when I am freezing.
Yeah.
Well, just warm yourself with the flame.
He's not freezing.
No.
He says he's too hot.
I'm inside the bakery.
It's too hot. Okay, you can take a 10-minute rest.
All right then, folks. So, you want to...
What time do we have? Hold on.
Always check the time, because... wait 1 second.
4 o'clock right now.
4 o'clock right now.
That's when the program officially starts.
There you go.
So,
we're ahead of schedule.
Heidi, if you're here, if you're watching, Heidi, thank you for everything that you're doing.
Thanks, Heidi. Now the program is on.
He's just finished almost two-thirds of his trek today. He's got 12 kilometers left to go.
12 kilometers. Khaled, man, wow. you rock. This guy rocks.
So we just were here to pick up some walkie-talkies from Canadian Tire. They came out and donated some walkie-talkies. So we don't lose this guy.
Sure.
We have to
Work it.
And so
I'm going to get a little bit here.
So we'll go all the way and we'll wait for you. We'll go put on some TV and wait for you.
Okay, we'll see you in 5 minutes. Oh, okay, here you go. So is it working good?
It's perfect.
It's working good.
Beautiful.
So we're having our first day was interesting. It was interesting, our first day.
A few technical glitches, a few logistical problems.
It out. Hold on.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so Khaled's gonna take a quick break and we're gonna keep walking.
You can wrap it up.
Grab him a coffee, get him warmed up, and get him back on his way. Remember, folks, to check in the next time at
5 o'clock. We'll be at Hazeldean in Robertson. That's our next program hour at 5 o'clock.
Okay,
so
see you then.
See you then.
Let's go, guys. Let's do it.
Look at that.
I'm loving it.
Our own TV program.
Wow, things really do come together for some reason. I mean, I really want to talk to Robert about his internet.
Call it about a kilometer down this road. We're on Hazelden, just past Kanata, or actually in Stittsville. And he's almost finishing, completing his day one of his 18-day campaign for Anthony. He's making his way slowly but surely. Slowly but surely, Khaled Khatib. Nya 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 nya. Khaled Khatib.
Another 1 kilo, I am dying.
The last kilo, you're dying?
Another one.
And you die?
Yeah.
No.
What is it?
You're gonna get stronger and stronger every day.
The first day.
This is the first day, and you'll be stronger every day.
How much I walk?
About 25 today, 26.
Seriously, George?
Seriously, 25, 26. We're almost finished. We got maybe 5 more minutes of walking.
Really?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. We're going to finish exactly where we say we're going to... We said we were going to finish today.
Mm-hmm.
So, just past the... You see the lights? The lights?
No, where?
Ahead of us. The lights. The street lights.
Too much light.
The green light.
Yeah.
We're gonna make a left there.
Okay.
And then 2 minutes and we finish.
Okay. Why does it walk that way?
Who?
You have it?
Huh?
Walk that.
Me?
Yeah.
I have it.
Here in your jacket or the top?
No, my jacket.
Why? Because I thought...
Were you using it?
Yeah.
I think the battery is dying or something. I don't know.
No.
I was trying to call you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You can see.
Okay, we're just coming to the final steps.
Yeah. Merle, where are you? I don't hear this truck. Oh, finally. Yeah, you see where he turned? That's the last, the finish for today. For day one, we are finished. I can see the car. Day one! Khaled Khatib has finished day one! Day one is completed for Khaled Khatib. Khaled Khatib, day one. Day one is finished. Khaled Khatib, day one, finished. It is finished. Day one. Day one. Congratulations, Khaled Khatib. Day one is finished. Day one. Congratulations. Hi, how are you?
Padre, I'm the counselor for the city.
Oh, thank you for coming out here.
Hi, John. Hi, Dad. How are you?
Hi. Oh, thank you for coming out. Yeah. Yeah. There's the young man. He finished day one.
Yep.
Are you getting all this, Merle?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good.
And again, what was your name, sir? Dan Padre.
Dan Padre.
And you counselor for this area, Mr. Phil?
That's right.
He's come out to the Green Parade at the end of his first day in the box. How you feeling? Oh, but you made it. You're the man.
You could take some pictures at the same time, Earl. Yeah, you just click this. Yeah, you know it right there.
I was doing it all day, not meaning to.
Yeah, yeah. We're good. We're good. No, no, we're good. I got. Well, we're going to be off.
Okay.
I thank you so much for coming
my
out
pleasure,
here, Counselor.
I'm
thank
just
you.
I'm going to take a picture and I'm going to tweet it out.
Sure.
Okay.
Yep.
All right, folks, you want to sign off for the day, George?
I think we're pretty much finished. So tomorrow, just the wrap the program. We're starting at 9 a.m. Okay. Over here, from here. And we're finishing off at Carlton Place Town Hall at 1 o'clock. 12:45, we're making a stop at Barron's Hotel. Our friend there will greet us there as well.
Okay, so if you're in the area, come on out and greet Colette. Cheer him on. He's got a ways to go, and we want to see him make it to the finish line.
That's right.
All right, folks, that's it for tonight. Have a good night. See you tomorrow. End of day one.
Day one.
Okay.
Day one. Congratulations.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
Not too bad, thank you.
I am the counselor for the area.
Oh, hey, this is George Marcello over here.
Yes.
He's the gentleman in charge of everything.
Okay.
And Colette just finished today.
I'm Chef Padre. I'm the counselor for Stitzel.
Oh, thank you for coming.
This is John with the Stitzel News.
Hi, John. Hi, Dad.
How are you?
Yeah, Dad.
Hi.
Oh, thank you for coming.
How is that? There's the young man.
Thank you.
You finished day one.
City Council. Right. Nice to meet you.
Are you getting all this room?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Hey, I'm John Curry from the Stitzel News.
Hi.
And again, what was your name, sir?
Shad Kadri.
Shad Kadri, yes. And he's the counselor for this area for Stittsville.
That's correct.
And he's come out to greet Khaled at the end of his first day's walk. Yeah. How you feeling?
Almost not yet.
Oh, but you made it. You're the man.
Cold?
So phase one is done now, and then you start phase two tomorrow morning? Best of luck on your journey. Wish you all the best. And thanks for bringing attention to the organ donation. It's an important piece of information as well as action that we need in the city. Knowing that this is a strong organ donation. Thank you for doing that. Have a restful sleep tonight. Right?
Yeah. So, can you go up in there,
sure.
And can you guys put the torch sort of between you, and
you know what's not there?
We take some pictures at the same time.
Okay. Yep. Sure. I was doing it all day, not meaning to.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? Let me try another one. Okay.
We're going to be off.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much for coming out here.
My pleasure. I'm going to take a picture and I'm going to tweet it out.
Sure.
Okay. Yep. All right, folks. You want to sign off for the day, George?
I think we're pretty much finished. So tomorrow, just to wrap up the program.
Yep.
We're starting at 9 a.m.
Okay.
Over here.
All
from
right.
here. And we're finishing off at Carlton Place Town Hall at 1 o'clock. 12:45, we're making a stop at Barron's Hotel. Our friend there will greet us there as well.
Okay, so if you're in the area, come on out and greet Khaled. Cheer him on. He's got a ways to go, and we want to see him make it to the finish line.
And, that's right. I stepped across again. I finished July
18th. Oh. All right, folks, that's it for tonight. Have a good night, and see you tomorrow. Battery died. I don't know when.
I think we got most of those.
Thank you. je te désire.